There they go.
Clarabelle, Annabelle, and Charlie going to the auction house. And tomorrow, they'll be sold.